Welcome to you all. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and welcome to you all to Premier League football again. The opening game coming right up. And today it's Everton against Tottenham.
Well, it's a wonderful matchup on the opening day, Martin. Two sides that are heading, aiming for a Champions Cup place come the end of this season. It's certainly there for them. They've got some good players down there. They're capable of finishing this season on a high, but a long way to go.
A versatile player and one who I think has got the potential to get even better. He did well for Paris Saint-Germain, Marquinhos.
Yeah, I like him. He can play right back, he can play centre-half. I think that's his more natural position, and I think we'll see him do well at this new club.
They're not always household names, the fullbacks, but I think this player obviously has got the potential to be one.
Yeah, we always talk about the attacking qualities of fullbacks these days, but what I like about this lad is he's an out-and-out defender, hard to get past.
Been a lot of talk about new venues for Everton Football Club, but the traditionalists will be delighted that they've stayed at Goodison Park to this point. There's nowhere quite like it.
No, we've done a few games, Martin, where the gantry's been shaking. I remember one against Manchester United. It is one of the famous old grounds in England, and, you know, you would be sad to see it go.
Quite a few changes for Everton. Martin Stekelenburg starts in goal. Ashley Williams plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Idrissa Gueye plays with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Michel Vorm plays in goal. Victor Wanyama plays with Moussa Dembele in the centre of the pitch. Harry Kane is the main striker today. It's Everton's turn to attack. That's a turnover in play. Schneiderlin. So it's the big day for the manager, a competitive match with his new team.
Yeah, he's bound to be nervous, isn't he? Because you want to get off to a good start.
Yannick Bolasie. On to the attack now. He can put them in front. Well, he really hit that hard and true, Romelu Lukaku, and gets full value for the strike. He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Dembele. Victor Wanyama. Excellent interception. Everton on the attack. Lukaku! Scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, you can see how close that was to actually hitting the bar, but it's into the roof of the net. Spectacular.
It is, and the keeper couldn't get across. It's a decent strike.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Moussa Dembele. You can see what he was trying to do. Just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Idrissa Gueye. Schneiderlin. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Victor Wanyama. Nice return pass. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. They're on the move now. Victor Wanyama. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Doing well to keep the ball. Gets his foot in there. And the cross comes in now. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Crisp defending there. The good thing about these pitches these days, even when we're getting rain like we're getting here, it just goes straight through.
It does. And
we could be in. Lukaku! That's in there. Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
They've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. It's Eric Dier. Kane. Victor Wanyama. There's some potential in this move. Moussa Dembele. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Ross Barkley. The shot's on. That's a good block. Could make a chance with this tackle. And shoots. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Gay. Crowd. He might be through. Shots on here. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle, and it's 3-0 here at half-time. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
Everything that fell his way, he took.
Well, we've got a substitution now. Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. On to the attack now. And he can take possession in his own half. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Little private game between the two of them. Easy work for the keeper here. Mecklenburg, ball played back to him. Morgan Schneiderlin. Livak Kozawa. And it's gone out of play there. Kozawa. Schneiderlin. Ross Barkley. It's looking good, this move. Substitute ready for Tottenham Hotspur. Gay. Yannick Bolasie. And here's the shot. That's a very good goal. That's what they call the postage stamp. Absolutely unreachable up there. For Everton, it looks like a very famous victory for them today. They've played well.
Well, they couldn't have hoped for this kind of margin at this stage. Wonderful stuff for them.
Game this 4-0. Moussa Dembele. Here, the challenge is a good one. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. This could be it. Shot on! And he scores spectacularly. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Let's see the replay now. Nil and the game underway again. Victor Wanyama. Jan Vertonghen. Dele Alli. And from the Spurs sidelines, a substitute is going to come on. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It could be a chance! Well, this isn't getting any better for him, Alan, is it?
Well, he is an emotional player, this lad, and he's showing everybody that side to his character. He has missed a few, it's got to be said.
Live at Kozawa. Morgan Schneiderlin. Everton on the attack. And they cut it out. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. They've opened them up here. And the goalkeeper dropped across to it. Now it's a corner. And it's Williams, Kevin Morales, Ross Barkley. He might be through. Shots on here. He's had to go full stretch. It's Tottenham who are going to make the change. Ashley Williams. Ross Barkley gets his foot in there. Moussa Dembele. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. The crosses need to be better. Let's put you in the picture regarding Paul Pogba and his deal done now. It's confirmed he has moved to Manchester United.
Well, you can understand when you see his track record why they've spent...
He's got his shot off now! Well, I can't recall, Alan, the goalkeeper actually touching the ball in this game.
He's been a bystander, a spectator. He's got his newspaper out there, he's not in trouble.
Well, I'll be honest with you, this last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting because the game as a contest is long, long over. All credit to the team that's winning. I'm afraid not too much credit to the other side. Kevin Morales. Dembele. Eric Lamela. 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Could be dangerous. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. And in goes the cross.
This might be it. He's scored. Well, it's another fine goal. And the keeper, he's had to pick the ball out the net. He's had a miserable time, as have the losing side here.
Well, disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which is being confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. You don't often get games like this at this particular level, but so one-sided.
Well, the match a long time over here. 6-0 now. Victor Wanyama. And there's the final whistle. It's a win for Everton. Well, with all the pre-season behind them and all the talk about this game, great way to start the season. First match over, 3 points.
Everything clicks into place. Doesn't always happen after so much rehearsal.
On to the attack now. We can put them in front.
Burnley 1, Swansea City 3, Crystal Palace 1, West Bromwich Albion 2, Everton 6, Tottenham Hotspur 0, Hull City 2, Leicester City 0, Manchester City 0, Sunderland 1, Middlesbrough 0, Stoke City 1, Southampton 1, Watford 2.
Martin Tyler here for you, along with Alan Smith, of course. And our football today is from the Premier League. West Bromwich Albion in this game today, and they play Everton.
Now back in front of their own supporters today, Martin, second day of the campaign, and I think we are looking at a mid-table side here. We don't like to say that so early in the season, but I don't see them finishing any higher than that. Up against a team that I think can cause a lot of problems at the top of this division. They should be looking for a Champions Cup place. And with the players that they have got, no question that they can achieve it.
Everton in excellent form. They certainly showed it in their home match, their last match against Tottenham Hotspur.
6-0. It's not often you win by that margin. And I think the confidence that they gain will see them through today.
The team now for you for West Bromwich Albion. Ben Foster starts in goal. Johnny Evans plays with Gareth McCauley in central defence. Nasser Chadli plays with Matty Phillips out wide. Salomon Rondon is the lone striker today. Everton have made one change. Martin Stekelenburg starts in goal. Ashley Williams plays with Marquinhos in central defence. James McCarthy plays with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park. In attack, Romelu Lukaku starts. He scored a hat-trick in the last game. Well, it's the old cliche about the Hawthorns, the highest stadium in England, which is a relatively flat country. But it certainly has its own rarefied atmosphere, shall we say.
Always got a good welcome here. The Balti pies are marvellous in the press room. Proper black country welcome. And it's a nice, tidy, compact ground.
Mike Dean is the referee. So the game's underway here with Everton very much in the sharp focus for this match. Romelu Lukaku. Everton on the attack. To put them in front. So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target. Missed a wonderful opportunity there.
Darren Fletcher. West Bromwich Albion, one of those clubs that has found it hard to stay in the Premier League, the yo-yo clubs we call them, and they're working hard to stop that. Got to be!
He scored! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here, and they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Right to the side of the goal and nicking off the inside of the post on its way in.
On another day that might have rebounded back into play, but not this time.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's Phillips. Dawson. Just a word on West Brom. We were interrupted earlier, Alan. Their attempts to make sure that they stay in the top flight of English football.
Yeah, I think they've tried to do it on a budget at times, and that budget hasn't always been enough.
For the manager, instant impact. That's often the case, of course, but now it's the second competitive game in his jurisdiction.
Yeah, and consistency is what any manager's after, so a second win on the trot will be perfect for him.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. He could lay it off to the supporting player. James McCarthy.
The shot's on!
His goalkeeper hangs on. And Phillips. Kevin Morales. Ross Barkley. Yannick Bolasie. It's Everton's turn to attack.
Here's a chance.
That's a good try. Beat the goalkeeper, beat the post. Gets his foot in there. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Here's a chance to attack. James Morrison. Good tackle. Well, they'll try to put that right as well. Yannick Bolasie. Oh, he's through. Shot's on here. He's reached it and turned it aside. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner.
Williams! Diving to keep out the header.
Well, you'd fancy the lad to score from that distance, but the keeper still had a lot to do, and he did it really well.
No shots at all so far for West Bromwich Albion.
Well, nobody has taken the responsibility here. I think they've just all lost their courage, shrinking into the shells.
At the Liberty Stadium, Alan McAnally has got some news for us.
It's a goal for Swansea City. 30 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Comes in with a tackle. McCarthy. Ross Barkley. Here's McCarthy. Kevin Morales. Well, it's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances, and pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. He's spotted a teammate, and he's got... Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Some transfer news for you to digest, Alan Smith, for all of us to digest, really. Gonzalo Higuain has moved to Juventus.
Exciting deal, this, for the fans and for his teammates. Around £70 million. Money well spent, I think.
Good pass, getting it forward. McCarthy. Lukaku. Kevin Morales. Everton on the attack. Good passing here. A timely challenge. Good reading of the play by the defender. Kevin Morales. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
The fourth official has indicated...
Great interception.
3 minutes.
Gets his foot in there. And it's Fletcher. And Phillips. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. There's good progress with this attack. James Morrison. Tackle here. Yannick Bolasie. Ross Barkley. Well, they're in a good position here. Through pass. They've coped with it well defensively. Morgan Schneiderlin. Lukaku! And the goalkeeper got across to it. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. They've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Barkley! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
We have so much covered for you on EA Sports, including the EFL Cup fixture. Everton, they'll be hosting West Ham United.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one.
To get the equaliser, Morrison. Oh, what bad luck there. It's an own goal.
It's his responsibility. It's definitely an own goal.
It is. You'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
So, away we go at one all. Yannick Bolasie. Here's McCarthy. Schneiderlin. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Got the tackle in. Here's Bellerin, and it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. It goes out for Gareth McCauley. It's a very good game here, a tight one, trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Romelu Lukaku. And the attack coming now from Everton. Barkley! Here's Phillips, and heads it towards goal, goal, and they've gone into the lead, although they've been second best for much of this game up to now, but they take the lead, and it's a fine piece of finishing. Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Then in the shot go!
That was the opening that they've been working so hard to get. Back on level terms.
And you're right, Martin, they have worked extremely hard. Just let down at the death there. What a miss.
A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Challenges for the ball. Ross Barkley. Oh, he's through. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly.
Lukaku!
Great stop. Livermore. Well, good through ball. In with a chance. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't
provide the finishing touch.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Possession changes feet. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Ross Barkley. Chance here for Everton.
Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
Time nearly up here. And just throw it forward a bit to their next game.
Well, Everton go up against West Ham United after this. Well, if they play like this, they're not going to get much out of it.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Came in with a challenge.
Substitution for West Bromwich Albion.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes.
3 minutes.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been... Referee has blown his whistle. 2-1 the final score. Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal, and I suppose that's even more applicable when it's an own goal.
You take what you can get, don't you?
Burnley 1, Liverpool 1, Leicester City 1, Arsenal 0, Stoke City 1, Manchester City 2, Swansea City 2, Hull City 0, Tottenham Hotspur 2, Crystal Palace 0, Watford 1, Chelsea 2, West Bromwich Albion 2, Everton 1. English League Cup. Brentford 2, Brighton and Hove Albion 2. Brighton and Hove Albion won 4-3 on penalties. Cardiff City 3, Ipswich Town.
Thank you.
Hi there, a Premier League game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith. And today it's Everton against Stoke City. With Everton. Alan, what have you been thinking about this Everton team?
I was expecting better with this team. I know they've got a win under the belt, Martin, but during that defeat, I thought they looked a poor outfit, and they need to sort themselves out today for a team that wants to finish in the Champions Cup place.
Such an important position in the modern game, fullback, and they've strengthened, haven't they, with this signing?
Yeah, and I think you're always looking for athleticism when you're looking at your fullbacks, and this is a player that can get up and down all day.
Everything is blue here at Goodison Park, in tribute to the famous blue shirts of Everton Football Club.
Yeah, always been a good pitch, a good surface. I certainly enjoyed coming here, and the crowd appreciate good football too.
A couple of changes for Everton today. Martin Stekelenburg starts in goal. Ashley Williams plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Lukaku! And the goalkeeper got across to it. Corner for Everton. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And the attack coming now from Everton. Here's Kieran Dowell. Oh, the ref says play on, and they can get a cross in here.
He's had a go here!
A good strike, and it's matched by the save. Glenn Whelan doing well to keep the ball. Got the tackle in. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the player was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. They've coped with it well defensively. Strong challenge. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Well, they're in a good position here.
Shot off.
He's kept it out. Corner for Stoke City. Here comes the cross. Afalai. That's a good block. Here's Kieran Dowell. Dowell. Romelu Lukaku. There's good progress with this attack.
Defender to it first.
Now that's a throw. Kozawa. As for Everton, it's a challenge for them in a match like this.
They need to be at full throttle, I think, to really do themselves justice against this team.
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Whelan. Camara. Arias. Goal news now from Watford.
It's a goal for Arsenal. It's been scored by Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. A howler from the keeper who spilled a free kick from the left. And the ball dropped at his feet, giving him the easiest of chances. 26 minutes played, 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. This is how they love to play on the break.
Lukaku!
Great stop. Good clearance. And now a throw-in. Gerard Deulofeu. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Hector Bellerin. Jeff Cameron. Bardsley. Well, that's gone back there to the young goalkeeper, Jack Butland. Jeff Cameron. Jordan Shaqiri. Cameron. Tackle goes in. Schneiderlin. Whelan. It's looking good, this move. Good defending. Dowell. And now it's their turn to attack on the break. We could be in.
Lukaku! Terrific stop.
Everton have got a corner.
And he's up for the header.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Here's a chance to attack. Shots on here.
Well, they have taken the lead.
That's top quality, no doubt about it.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Well, it was a striker's instinct there, because there wasn't a lot of room in that box.
Schneiderlin. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
Of 3 minutes.
Jordan Shaqiri. Could be dangerous. And it will go into the middle now. And it's the goalkeeper's ball, quite clearly a wasted cross. So it's 1-0. And the referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Down in South London is Alan McAnally with a goal at Selhurst Park, Alan.
It's a second goal for Bournemouth.
And now the shot. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Marco Arnautovic. So the referee awards a free kick. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Read the play well to intercept.
Shot up!
Gerard Deulofeu. And the attack coming now from Everton. One back very quickly. Bardsley. Jeff Cameron. Goal news from Watford.
It's a second goal for Watford. 56 minutes played. 2-2.
Thank you very much, Alan. Tackle here. And it's in possession now, the ball again for Stoke City. We're going to have a substitution now for Stoke City. There's good progress with this attack. And here's the shot. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Restarting at 2-0. Lukaku. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Stoke City are getting ready to make a change now. Well, just a chance to tell you about a confirmed transfer here. Mats Hummels has signed for Bayern Munich.
Yeah, well, they've had to put the money in the pockets, about 50 million quid.
Oh, he's through, going for goal! The possibilities were turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter-attack, and now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance. Good football between these two, nice passing. Stoke City want to make this change. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Here the challenge is a good one. ...20 minutes now remaining. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture. Everton, they'll be facing Sunderland away from home.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Defender to it first. Apolai! Stokes corner. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Deulofeu. Change of possession here. On to the attack now. And the cross is in. Defender blocks the cross. Referee has pointed for a corner. Corner goes straight to the opposition. Valencia. This could be it. It's a goal. They're checking their watches straight away. Have they got time to really get back into it? They're only one behind now. I'm sure the manager's going to switch the tactics and get them onto the front foot because they've got a chance again. Off we go again, 2-1.
Well, the clock showing 9 minutes left to play.
Wilfried Bony. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
And they've cut it out. Marko Arnautović. Jeff Cameron. On the attack here, foul by the Everton player. They cope with it well defensively. Valencia. And he could get away here. Valencia! Another goal, we're all square again. With time running out. Could be that, but I'm not sure. I just feel there's another goal in this. Well, they've got it in the very nick of time, in stoppage time. They're level.
Well, all second half, they've kept plugging away, and you have to say, in the end, they deserved it.
To get back level, it seemed impossible, but look at the scoreline. They've done it. 10 shots, 7 on target for Everton.
Well, the opposition keeper certainly knows he's been in a game. The way...
Well, the final whistle is gone, the game is over, and the scoreline is 2-2.
Well, possession wasn't everything today, because the team with less of the ball managed to get a draw from this.
Yeah, possession isn't always nice.
Ashley Williams plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Lukaku! And the goalkeeper got across...
Chelsea 3, Burnley 1. Crystal Palace 1, Bournemouth 2. Everton 2, Stoke City 2. Hull City 0, Manchester United 2. Leicester City 2, Swansea City 0. Tottenham Hotspur 2, Liverpool 1. Watford 2, Arsenal 2. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table, we have new leaders in Chelsea with 9 points. In second, Manchester United with 7 points. In third, Sunderland with 6 points. In fourth, Swansea City with 6 points. In fifth, Bournemouth with 6 points. In sixth, West Bromwich Albion with 6 points. In seventh, Leicester City with 6 points. In eighth, Tottenham Hotspur with 6 points. Bottom of the table, West Ham United with no points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Crystal Palace with no points. Third bottom, Middlesbrough with no points. Fourth bottom, Burnley with 1 point. Fifth bottom, Southampton with 1 point.